Well, new here at 4 o'clock, if it seems like your kid is having a tough time peeling themselves away from video games, well, you are definitely not alone. The World Health Organization now classifying video game addiction as a mental health disorder, a disorder a Cherry Creek student says he's had to overcome after becoming addicted to gaming during the pandemic. 14-year-old Michael Zhang says that he knew he had a problem when he couldn't stop playing games in class, even once he was back to in-person learning.
And eventually that just became a routine. So it became like normal, and it was almost like a drive to do it.
Wow, Michael has been able to overcome his addiction and is now helping others do the same thing. We'll show you how tonight on Fox 31 News at 9 o'clock.